Two Arizona men are headed to prison after being found with hundreds of pounds of meth, cocaine, and heroin. The DEA did a months-long investigation and executed a search warrant last September at a Tucson home. Inside, more than $1.3 million worth of drugs. 29-year-old Diego Bernal Robles and 44-year-old Cipriano Rojas Armenta were arrested and pleaded guilty. Robles got a 5-year sentence. Armenta sentenced to 3 years in prison.